Sports committee is just like having a one focal point where to organize the necessary financial support for the school teams and the all boys team. In fact, it is when we have a sports committee then we decided to have the all boys team again. And there are people who are outside of Suva in the west of Nwelewu and overseas who always want to support, and they don't have a focal point for them to have the trust that their support will reach the students or the school. Eh? So that is why we have this committee. So whoever wants to donate can donate in that official recognized committee by the PT and the All Boys, and they are being given that assurance that it will reach the school rather than just pass it to somebody to pass it to the school. And secondly, like what you have witnessed here, to look for sponsors, to look for partnership with others who can help in the running of the sport program in school. Eh? And we are trying to link whatever that is happening in school and outside. So that's why we have this all boys team. We have other bigger plans, but as we all know that the financial side is always challenging. Eh? So there's nothing about giving allowance. There's nothing about giving sponsors to students. There's nothing of that sort from the sports committee. Right now, it's just about making sure that the students are attired properly, that they have their sportswear during games and in the finals, and our coaches. And we want to maintain our coaches given their reputation. So that is basically why we have this sports committee. Rather than having two bodies working independently, trying to foot the bill and trying to finance sports at our case, they have a focal point where this body can just look after that program. Yes, like giving allowance to them, right? Yeah.
So something how many coaches are getting?
We have right now just rugby and athletics. Eh?
Mm-hmm. How many athletics coaches?
One.
One athletics coach. And rugby?
One.
One.